So I carted him once, put him over the stand.
Whack. That's six.
Hadley come down from the other side, just milk him, just take it easy. And 2 balls later, I put another one over the stand.
Derek Barry taking a bit of stick in his time in New Zealand. He's gone for it again. That's six more.
Hadley was just getting a little bit agitated. Said, come on, just got to milk him, just got to use him. But I knew myself a new ball was coming on, and I wasn't going to stick around too much longer. I knew that against a new ball, so Barry sent another one down, put another one over the stand.
He has another go. He's got it in the air. Six, must be six. A lovely clean hit. Oh, good shot. That's a great hit. A marvellous hit by Lance Cairns. Lilly to Cairns. What a marvellous hit. What a great hit. He's picked that up and hit it on the far part of the roof. Oh, he's hit that many a mile over the fence. That's a very big hit. It's the shorter side of the ground. Big Marks bowling off spin to Lance Cairns.
And that's another six. Exactly the same place as the previous hit off Marks. Perhaps not as far.
That's his goal. That's a big hit. That's gone 40 metres over. Over the TV tower. That's one of the biggest hits you've seen at the Gabba for a long time. And they love the big fella.
He's got hold of it. It's a big one. It races it over the square leg fence. What a magnificent hit. The big man picked him up. Whipped him over square leg and the crowd rise to their feet. He's gone again. It's a massive hit. That's right into the members. That's 15 metres back. That's one of the biggest hits we've seen at the Melbourne Cricket Ground this summer.
And he's still going at it and that's an enormous hit. In fact, I think that one's gone further than the one that he hit off Ken McClay. Clay going back, and he won't go back far enough. It's into the stands again. So that's the onside field missing for Lilly. And that one was bowled outside the leg stump. He's got hold of it and lofted it over the fine leg fence.
Cairns there hitting it with only one hand.
Backs off again and thrashes that one. And that's clear. Graham Woods headed it off. There's the sixth one. That must be an incredible bat he's got.
Elegantly in orthodox fashion, the immense power hitting of Lance Cairns made him a folk hero.
Straight through Derek Randall's hands. I think that'll be signaled as six. It was. Well, that's got to be six. That's just about out of the park.
See again, Cairns down to the leg side. It just shows the timing and power of Cairns. That's not going to bounce, Peter.
Oh, no one knows where that is. There's another one. Six more.
New Zealand cricket had never known anything like it.